Actually played each other over 2,000 games. The 1-1 pitch is pop foul off to the right, and that one will be a one-hand sliding catch by Deanna Navarro. The Dodger catcher broke late and then made a remarkable play to shut down Marlon Byrd. That's worth another look. Fine play by the Dodger catcher Deanna Navarro at the end of half an inning, no score.